We wanted to learn how tofu is made. Therefore, we went to this little tofu manufacturer. To get a glimpse in his secret bowls. It all starts with soybeans spending hours in water and get soaked. Then they wander in this funnel and get smashed and squeezed inside. The half-finished soy milk then is filtered and slowly rinses into the waiting bowl. Years and years of spilled soy milk created this rocky landscape under the heating bowl. Once it is heated, the soy milk gets mixed with so-called special water and starts to get flaky. After 15 minutes, the tofu maker fills up the long tofu creation forms with the hot soy mass. Everything gets wrapped and then pressed for a couple of minutes. And as soon as the tofu bar is ready, it's brought to the shelf in front of the little house. The long bars are cut into 10 pieces each and offered to the customers still steaming. You will rarely have better and fresher tofu than that.